The football goes out there. They make the recovery. Well, good job of it.
Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. Hand off. Lynch looking out wide. He's brought down.
You just can't hide his talent. There's a reason why he's a top rusher in the NFL every single week. And even today, another good run, good vision, and also a lot of talent to pick up those big yards.
Run. The give, taking it right up the middle, and he's going to be tackled right around the 37.
The Seahawks have used their ground game to put up points today. Lynch has led that charge, finding the end zone on multiple occasions.
Sam, and you hear that old cliche, he's got a nose for the end zone. It's not a cliche, but this running back is a gem. He just knows how to make people miss and get that football into the end zone.
Second down here. Russell Wilson has it under center. Takes it on the counter and tackled down at the 43-yard line.
Definitely not surprised to see this running back get another long run. My gosh, he's been doing it all year long. So far this year, he's in the top 10 in rushing yards, and looks like he's going to stay there.
Comes out of the nickel. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Najee is all over the ball carrier.
Number three.
The Seahawks call on the punting team. He thinks twice about returning this one and signals fair catch.
Fair catch, go for it. At the 19-yard line.
The Bears get ready to start their drive. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Fails, gonna take the snap from the shotgun. Sticks to his hands, and he's tackled some 3 yards away from a first down.
Anytime you get over 4 yards on your first down, it doesn't matter what the play is. Is it a run or a pass? That time, nice throw by the QB. Now they're in great position. Second down and short.
They come out in the dime package. A second down, 3 to go. Carries hand in the football. Dragged to the ground. Looks like he's still about a yard short of the first. Third down now. Carries in the backfield. Single back set. Flips the outside. They bring him down. The offense fails to pick up a first down on 3 plays.
Well, that time the offensive line just got overpowered. They allowed penetration. When you do that, nowhere for the running back to go. What a good job of the defensive line.
Butler will be called on now to punt the football. We'll see what he can do here. This is a big time return.
Excellent blocking. blocking that time by the punt return team. They're engaged. The defenders cannot get away. That allowed the punt returner to have the time to make the right decision and get up the field.
This series begins for the offense with a very good chance to score. First down at the 37. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. And he's tackled just 2 yards short of a first down.
Another running attempt by the offense. There's a reason why this running back is in the top 10 in rushing attempts so far this season. They love to pound the football.
Second down and 2 to go after the running play. Offense lines up here. Lynch off the left side. Tackle was made, and that'll move the chains.
I think the coach on the sidelines is going to be happy with every first down because he knows that's more time off the clock. When you're up like this, multiple scores in the second half, every first down just puts the odds in your favor of winning this game.
First down here after the run. McCoy is a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. He's taken down at the 23.
And this defense, they are tough. If you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time, they stopped their run just for a short gain.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. They'll go ground. He's brought to a halt.
Ken, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Still 5 yards short of the first after the run. Third down coming up. Wilson comes out of the pistol. To the ground, up the middle, gains 5.
Nice situation here for the offense to win the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Lynch is in the backfield. They're going to stay on the ground. Ferguson's there to make the tackle.
This offense relies on this running back as much as any offense in the NFL. That's the reason why he's in the top 10 of carries so far this season.
Coming up, second down. For this play, they'll go with 2 tight ends. Lynch is taking the handoff. In on the tackle.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Right back to him. One more time. Lynch has got the first as he's brought down.
Oh, my gosh. He should have scored that time. Gets tackled inside the 5-yard line. Now we'll see if the offense is good enough to push it in.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. The defense is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line. But he is in for the touchdown.
Oh, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's close to go. You can score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if we get to the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Nice touchdown.
The Seahawks
the Seahawks getting in position for the kickoff. Their offense didn't have to travel too far to put a touchdown on the board on that last series. So great special teams work by the punt return team. Put them in a fantastic position, and from there, it was just a routine drive the rest of the way.
the Bears lined up in the nickel. Here's the handoff. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line. Michael's able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time finding his way and picking up a first down. Watching the NFL on EA Sports. We're back here in this lopsided game. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Able to take the football out to the 28-yard line.
Good job that time by the offense. Powell run gets him a few yards.
For the defense here. Feeds him again. And he's brought to the ground.
Well, once again, the offense is in the red zone. They got a big lead. I think it's up to this defense finally show a little toughness to try to stop him for once.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. It's a two tight end formation. Another handoff right back to him. Ferguson's there to make the tackle.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. They call his name again. Nice tackle.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up the first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
First down here after the run. Offense lines up here. Here's the quick toss. They take them in the backfield.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down here after that run play. What a drive this has been.
Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal, what are they going to call? They're going to run the football, they're going to go for the pass. And if it is a pass, I will look for something quick.
This has been a long drive so far. Mounting a serious drive. They better hurry to get the snap. They call his number once more. Ferguson's there that time for the tackle.
I think the big decision is now, Jim, do you kick the football, take the 3 points, or do you go for it on fourth down? To me, you kick the football and get 3 points on the board.
Chip shot here. No doubt about it.
put three on the board.
Well, even though they get the field goal that time, it's still disappointing. You get in that position, you'd like to score a touchdown.
The Bears are ready to return the kick. Smartly takes a knee in the end zone. Run play. What a drive this has been.
Good for only a yard. Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal. What are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go for the pass. And if it is a pass, I will look for something quick.
This has been a long drive so far. Mounting a serious drive. They better hurry to get the snap. They call his number once more. Ferguson's there that time for the tackle.
I think the big decision is now, Jim, do you kick the football, take the 3 points, or do you go for it on fourth down? To me, you kick the football and get 3 points on the board.
Chip shot here. Put three on the board.
Well, even though they get the field goal that time, it's still disappointing. You get in that position, you'd like to score a touchdown.
The Bears are ready to return the kick. The Bears are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field. The Seahawks sat at the line, dime package. Fails back in shotgun formation. High on that left side. Incomplete pass that time as he threw it short. Well, quarterback hurried on the play, but he throws it into completion.
QB had no chance, Jim, that time. No chance. The offensive line just has to keep the defenders off the quarterback a little longer.
Harry's lined up in a single back formation, looking to the right side and throwing. Intercepted! First down. Second down coming up. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. The defense comes out of the dime.
got it in the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Makes the reception. They'll mark him at the 40.
All you can do is your job. And that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
Let's go.
First down at the 40.
You just got to know when your offensive line is overmatched. And when they're overmatched, you got to be simpler, quicker with your passes, and protect the quarterback with more people back there helping.
Well, they got to the quarterback on first down. Sets up second and long. The Seahawks defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Pass is targeted. Fights through that hit.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better. Finally getting the first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Go look for the quick score. Just look and pick up positive yards and hope it leads into a score later.
Fails. Going to take it from the gun. Incomplete. The hit jarred the ball loose.
There's nothing like a big hit. When you get it and it connects, it gives your defense some emotion. Look at the guys, how they're jumping around. Hey, that gets everybody excited.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Quarters formation here for the defense. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. He's got the catch. Good piece of tackling.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Here's the first snap after the big play. Looking to go up top again on first down.
Like this, you're near the goal line and they give you a chance to throw the football and you take a sack. Oh my gosh, I wouldn't want to be in with that film session tomorrow.
The big sack on the last play brings up second down and 11. They bring in the extra tight end. We'll go ground, running to the right, not able to get away from Chancellor.
When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's going to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
Stepping up to the line of scrimmage, the 5-yard line. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Third and goal at the 5. Chains it across the goal line for the touchdown.
Touchdown out here.
Oh, what a good job there by the offense. Third and goal. And what do? They run the football against the defense. And nice job getting the touchdown.
The point after try is in the books. Bears ready to kick the football. The same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. They come to the line and it's first down. Russell Wilson has it under center. Takes it out of the eye. And gains maybe 4.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
offense lines up here.
The Seahawks take it from the 23. He'll run it here, and he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
Michael, it's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
Now after picking up the first on the ground. The defense comes out of the nickel to the ground. And that'll be a gain of about two.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times. When we saw it that time, they stopped the play for a short gain.
Turbin takes his spot in the backfield. Russell Wilson has it under center. The Bears with a nickel look here on defense.
Heaving it down the field. Almost intercepted that time.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game that can be picked off. Most of the time they drop, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Defense now is going to go nickel. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 35. He stacked up at that point.
What a beautiful long run by the running back. And once again, he just proves why he's one of the best in the NFL. He's in the top 10 so far this year.
And Edwards has got it at the 15. Drive from the 26 now. They come out in the dime package. First down at the 26. An open lane. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
All you can do is your job. And that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
It's Bennett that brings the play to an end.
That'll make you feel a little better finally getting the first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
First down here after the completion. First down following the long play. Fails going to take the snap from the shotgun. And off the mark of that short throw. Second down. Split backfield here. Fails, standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Has his man, and that picks up three.
They completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
The completion sets them up now for third and seven. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Fails back in shotgun formation. The defense gets a sack. 2 minutes remaining. The NFL on EA Sports. fourth quarter. Butler will be called on now to punt the football. With two extra defensive backs in the dime. First down at the 18. Play action, Wilson. For a first down. Nickel formation here for the defense. Offense lines up here. The Seahawks have it at the 29. Now on the move. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. Second down. And Richardson's a receiver in the slot. Go run it. Here's Bamba. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
Another big game for the running back. He came into today's game in the top 10 in the NFL rushing yards, and he just added those yards. Nice run. The play caller. There's a reason why this guy's in the top 10 rushing yards so far this season.
GNC, never say never, moment of the game.